Hey guys, Johnnie Ferro here, and today I'm going to do a rockin' tribute for you on a song by The Cars. Stay tuned. So hey guys, Johnnie Ferro here. I'm going to do Just What I Needed by The Cars. Really love The Cars, and I did the tribute a while back when Ric Ocasek passed away. I did Drive, and people seem to dig it. So I thought I'd do this one. It's a lot of fun. One of the earlier Cars songs I've ever heard. I mean, this and Drive are actually the ones I think that were the first Cars songs I ever heard. Really just love it. It's a lot of fun. And I'm not going to spend a lot of time rambling on it. It's just a fantastic, fun song. Again, rest in peace, Ric Ocasek. You are and will be missed. And here we go. This is Just What I Needed by The Cars. Thanks so much for watching, guys. That was Just What I Needed by The Cars. Again, rest in peace, Ric Ocasek. Mwah, you are definitely a missed man and will be for much time to come, I'm certain. So, guys, until next video. Oh, underneath this video, let me know if you have a favorite song by The Cars. I would love to cover it. Their music is all pretty cool and a lot of fun to play. And until next video, I'm Johnnie Ferro. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button. Don't forget to hit the bell icon. Don't forget to smash the like button on this video, and if you feel so inclined, if you really liked it, sharing is caring. Please do share. All right, guys, I'll see you later. I'm Johnnie Ferro. Until next time, mwah.
Don't forget to hit the subscribe button and ring that bell icon to make sure you're notified whenever I put new content up. There's also an icon in the lower right-hand corner of my banner picture that you can click on in order to subscribe. And again, don't forget to hit that bell icon to make sure you know whenever I put up new content for y'all to check out.